Alright, we are in the northern section of Meldra, and we're going to remodel this building to be the perfect house. This is going to take some work. But first, we should drink water. Now we can wash later. Let's see what we have on us, and let's make sure that we don't lug around anything we don't actually need. Also, I wonder what all the errors are about. Looks like it's not forever errors, so that's okay. Now this building is going to have basically everything I need, but we need to turn it into something that is livable. If not necessarily pretty. Oh yeah, and there's still Ecto-1, of course. I am going to make the graveyard on this side. Graveyard, you say? Why would I want a graveyard? Very simple. Because if there's no graveyard, I'm going to have all these corpses on my doorstep. Now, where was the bookstore again? All the way over here, I think. So I'm going to need to take the car to get there, or it's going to be a multi-day journey thing. Hi. This one I need to handle carefully. Because I don't want to damage that awesome police gear. See? That's the kind of stuff you want to keep. There we go. You never know when this kind of stuff might at some point come in handy. Now I'm just going to toss it in the car. Eighty-eight. Did I damage this? It was way bigger first. Let's make sure that everything I have that isn't necessary is in this thing. Shotgun's not loaded, so is useless. that on his back? Is that... You gotta be kidding me. Is that what I think it is? Okay. I can't risk damaging this. I don't know what it is, but I want it. I think I've just literally found two Ghostbusters. Who are you gonna call? Also, is a Ghostbusters trap an actual thing? Weird shit. Let me just bring that back. I got 2 out of 4 Ghostbusters. I assume there must be more. But that is a very interesting backpack they had there. It's too bad it doesn't have an anti-zombie laser attached to it. But if it did, they probably wouldn't have gotten killed by the zombies, but... I think I just killed Michael Jackson. Which one was the bookstore again? Ah, yes, that one. Okay, so here's my strategy for looting this bookstore. I'm not going to spend any time actually sorting out what I'm grabbing. I'm just going to grab everything, toss it in the car, and at least this one already has carpentry 1 and 2, so that means I've got most of what I need. No, that's a bad strategy. Keep it somewhere. How come you are suddenly breaking in here? I need to get rid of the doubles, and then I'm going to loot carefully. Okay. Thank you. Happy Halloween, Jeff. Is that today? Yes, it's the 31st. Ooh. Sorry, we don't actually observe Halloween much where I live, so it's always a guess when that's actually supposed to be. As you might note, I am clearly dressed up as a guy trying to survive the zombie apocalypse. Every time I think I'm almost done clearing the zombies out of the immediate area, and what happens? There's more zombies. So I gotta cut their heads off. I wonder how wise it is to loot fresh vegetables off zombies and then actually cook with them. Probably not very. But do you know what I found, Jeff? Let me demonstrate it inside. Upstairs, and you can see it better. Of course, I didn't bring it with me. It's still in the car. I actually found two of the actual Ghostbusters, complete with overalls, ectoplasm, laser death ray things on their backs, and even a trap. So I'm all set to catch ghosts now. It's too bad that ghosts aren't actually the problem here. I also found Michael Jackson dressed up like he was in Thriller, but I had to unfortunately murder him. Was a tough decision, but you know, man's got to do this what he needs to do to survive in the zombie apocalypse, right? Let's sleep on it. Wow, he was clearly tired. I didn't have a chance today. It was a relatively busy day for me. But I will have a look at that soon. Soon, by the way, not being tomorrow or Thursday or Friday, because I am probably going to be going on a little spontaneous trip. Not entirely sure yet, because it's going to be super rainy for a while. But it is the vague plan that I currently have to go on a bit of a trip. Now, I've decided that this is going to be my cemetery, plus also the place where I'm going to get most of my wood. Once I'm done using my axe for such nefarious purposes as chopping off zombie heads. I'm afraid I can't read your name because it is purple on gray. Let me have a quick look. Alexa Gem something. Thank you for following me. Welcome in. Yikes. Damn zombie jump scares. See, this is also a reason why I'm cutting down these trees. It's so easy to sneak up on me here. And there's another one. At least this time I heard the rustling. Really works much better. crap. Clearly, I'm getting a little bit tired, which is a problem if you're going to be fighting off zombie hordes. And since there are enough zombie hordes in the area that I don't want to start firing guns, see, they're already chewing on my doors. It would be nice if I weren't so tired all the time. Also, eating in these conditions can be sanitary. Just commenting on it. Nice backpack you have there. Possibly unintelligent question. How did that zombie hear me coming if he was wearing ear protectors? Oh, yes, of course, that must be it. I don't know what this guy is wearing. It looks like Gandalf the Grey. Trench coat. Oh. Chesterfield coat. I like the look of that. I'm gonna bring it. Extra camel pants also can't hurt. Alright. Now it's time I sort of take control of this situation. I'm gonna build a wall. I know. I'm not even making a pun. Ew. Oh, shit. And of course, the carpentry book that I was so excited to start reading tonight is on the roof of Ecto 1. Can I sneak to it without getting seen? even more crap. Better than expected. Too bad I'm gonna have to clean up all that crap though. Thank you. Any more of these groups are out there? Thank you. You know what? It's a dreary evening for Zomboid, and I'm not sure there's a lot of people watching anyway because it's Halloween. So I'm gonna make it a short stream tonight. I'm probably gonna be offline for a couple of days because I have some plans over the next couple of days, and I should probably be back by Sunday at the latest. Maybe I'll be online earlier. Not entirely sure. Depends on how rainy it is and how badly my plans sink into oblivion. But if the plan goes as I intend it to, I'm gonna be back on Sunday. So, have an excellent evening or morning, wherever you are, and enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye.